little while. I went drag racing this weekend up at Woodburn and missed several days here and had to go look at jobs yesterday, and friend Chris needed a little help, so we're helping him this morning. He's got his grapple chipper going, getting stuff here that he can't reach, so
nice load of firewood there. Well, we'll keep at it here.
I'm gonna consolidate these. Gotta be careful not to let that roll down the hill. Get them to where it's easy for me to load into the trailer. Getting stuff organized. That's a neat chipper Chris has. It's got the grapple on it. Works pretty good. Well, we're gonna spread a pile of chips down and then we're gonna do more trees. Well, actually he's moving, so I'm gonna organize these while I'm here.
Out and now we'll go to Chris's next project. So gotta get some trees down off the hill. Pretty much closer so he can grab it.
bigger logs real quick. building a little grapple like that for the excavator, I think it would be kind of handy at times. There it goes. I think the truck's full.
All right.
Yep. There's no place for me to get behind that one, so we're gonna pull it. He has a 100-foot line with a choker, so. Don't have the line very high up in the tree. We used to pull them over with the dozer. Only have them about 8-10 feet up the tree, and people freak out, but you get them way up in the tree, and as soon as it starts going at all, you get slack in the line, and dozer has enough power to pull it. You still got plenty of leverage. We pulled some big trees over. Okay. Pay attention to him now. Hardly have to pull on it. More power. Packing that fir tree out. Of course, everything's dead, so it just falls apart. Gotta go a fair distance with it.
Cleaned up, and Chris got everything chipped up. Oh. another fun day working with my friends. Everyone, have a wonderful evening. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and we will catch you tomorrow. Working with Murphy Electric tomorrow, digging trenches. So, everyone, have a wonderful evening. Good night.